All right, we got a lot of questions from A in San Francisco. A asks, are stats from analytics, bounce rate, time on site, a factor in a page's or domain's ranking? There is a very short answer, which I'll give you in a minute, but I'll tell you a little story first, which is at PubCon a few years ago, which is a Webmaster World Conference, somebody said, do you use Google Analytics and in web spam? And I said, not only do we not use it in web spam, I promise you, my team will never go and ask the analytics team to use their data. And we've held true to that promise. And I got asked this at the most recent PubCon, and I was like, well, I know we don't use it in web spam. I don't know about all of search quality. I don't think that we do. But to my knowledge, no one uses it. So when I saw this question, I went ahead and I emailed the most senior, most knowledgeable person who would know about this, and I said, we don't use Google Analytics in our ranking in any way, do we? And the one-word reply was no. So there you go. Taking a long time to say a relatively short answer, which is Google Analytics is not used in search quality in any way for our rankings.